saying that you, the parents, played a significant role in the success of our students. For this, we thank you. We are here tonight to honor our students for a tremendous and meaningful accomplishment. I am honored, humbled, and extremely happy to be given the opportunity to address our successful students. This ceremony tonight does not signify an honors roll celebration, but a night to recognize our stellar students for their outstanding performance in the areas of scholarship, service, leadership, character, and citizenship.
David Aitut.
Monica Boca.
Kayla Cody.
Jordan Zarni.
Vanny Deshane. Dan and Debbie.
Kristen Grimes.
Brenda the ball. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2013 and 2014 National Honor Society inductees.